गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे हियर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द क्लास 9 स्टैंडर्ड एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम्स एंड ट्रायंगल्स पार्ट 4. दैट इज पार्ट 4. आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज विल बी द लास्ट पार्ट विल बी देयर. सो दिस इन दिस पार्ट मे बी आई विल ट्राई टू फिनिश दिस चैप्टर हियर. सो द अप टू 8 आई फिनिश. 9th वन यू हैव टू सॉल्व बाय इटसेल्फ. वेरी सिंपल इज देयर. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 10th. 10th वन सी the question number 10th here. See here, I will read the questions. Question number 10. Diagonals AC and BD of a trapezium. Diagonals here given. AC and BD are the two diagonals of a trapezium. This is the trapezium of ABCD. ABCD is that four-sided figure, that is trapezium. With AB is parallel to CD. AB is parallel to DC. Intersect each other at O. When they are intersecting, that the center we are getting the common, that is O, right? And prove that area of AOD is equal to area of BOC. Very simple is there. We can write. First thing we have to write in the solutions here. So here ABCD is a trapezium, and AC and BD are the two diagonals. Intersect at O. Intersecting, when they are intersecting, that is a common we are getting, that is O. And AB is parallel to DC, right? And area of triangle ABD, this is one triangle. In that triangle, and BCD, BAC, this you see, ABD, A, B, and D, this triangle, and BAC, this upper triangle, this triangle you see, are same base, ABD, and then that is BAC. What is the common? ABD, AB is common, and same parallel AB and DC are the parallel, right? Therefore, we are getting the triangles are equal, sides are equal getting, and parallel also. Then triangle ABD is equal to area of triangle BAC. Then C is there in the triangle, area of triangle ABD, ABD, this triangle minus AOB. If you remove this, in this full triangle, you have to remove the small triangle. What is left? AOD left. That is AOD left. Is equal to, in this triangle, you see, that is BAC triangle there. In that BAC triangle, we have to subtract minus AOB. This triangle, small triangle, we have to remove. If you remove this triangle, then what is left? Angle BOC. Triangle BOC is left here. Hence proved according to the given question. Area of AOD is equal to area of BOC. Finish that. Next, I am going to explain that question number 11 according to that given figure. So see the 11th one question. All right. Two sub questions should be given here. I will explain here question. In the given figure, ABCDE is a pentagon. Pentagon means five-sided figure. ABCDE. Right? ABCDE. This is the pentagon figure should be given. ABCDE. And ABCDE is a pentagon. ABCDE. This is the pentagon figure. This is living that. This side is living. And A line through B. That is B. Parallel. Which is parallel to AC. Where is AC? This is the AC line. So we have to draw one more line which is parallel to that. That point that meets at DC, that point at A, that produce at F in the question given. Show that first sub question, area of ACB, ACB, this is one triangle, and area of ACF. ACF. This is one triangle. See this triangle and this triangle. So there the two triangles should be given. And the second sub question is area of AEDF. This is one pentagon is equal to area of ABCDE. ABCDE. This is also one pentagon. So two pentagons we have to prove and show. Now let us start the first sub question. So here you see. The first one. So, in a triangle ACB, ACB. This is one triangle. See here. ACB and ACF. This is one triangle. This is one triangle. R we are taken. Then stands on the same baseline. That is what? What is the same baseline? That is AC is the same base. This will go like that and this will go this side. Right? What is the common starting from this line? This line. That is AC. AC is the baseline on the base on the stands on the same base. And between parallel also. Then what is the parallel? BF is parallel to BF is parallel to AC. That is we are drawn in the given question according to the question. BF is parallel to this is F. Don't get confusion. This is F, this is C. Right? BF is parallel to that is AC. We are drawn. Then we got the parallel lines standing common side also we are getting. Then therefore area of triangle ACB, area of triangle ACB is equal to area of triangle ACF. These are the two triangles are we are taken equal. Then after that the second part, area of triangle ACB, area of triangle ACB plus is equal to area of triangle ACF. These are the two triangles similarly we are taken. Adding both sides, what we are adding? This is the rectangle, this is the quadrilateral we are adding. That is AE, ACDE. That is ACDE. We will add in this both side. From both sides, this triangle we are written as it is. And what we are adding? We are adding ACDE, we are adding plus ACDE. Is equal to this triangle should as it is, here right hand side. Plus, adding what we are adding? Area of ACDE we are adding. The fourth, this triangle also add, this triangle also we are adding this, and from this triangle also we are adding this part. That is ACDE. Then after adding, what is the, if we add this both, see what we will get? If you add this triangle and this, what? AE, AC, that is for AE, DCB. This we will get in the first triangle. AB, we can write ABC. That is also we can write A, B, C, D, E. That is A, B, C, D, E. We are taken. And similarly, second triangle with this we add, say A, B, or we can take A, E, D, F, B. A, C, D, F. A, E, D, F. This we are taken for that. A, E, D, F. We are taken here. This is the given of the five-sided figure we are taken equal. Hence proved. Understood. Now the question number 13th. Now the question number 13th I will explain here. Very simples are there. So you see here. ABCD is a trapezium. ABCD is a trapezium. With AB is parallel to DC. That is given in a question. And A is a parallel. A line parallel to AC. A line which is parallel to AC. So we have to draw one line. This is the given AC line. We have to draw this parallel to this. AC is parallel to AY. See here. We are drawn here. Okay. So, we are drawn here. Okay. 12th one I didn't solve. You have to solve by itself. And 13th one I am going to explain this. Don't get confusion. Okay. Okay now. Now, after that, you see here. This AC is parallel to this is XY. AC is parallel to XY we can write. XY, right? So I wrote a line parallel to AC intersect at AB, which is intersecting at AB line from this line, on the line, this you see XY. We are drawn, that is X and BC at Y, BC at Y, on the BC line, AB we are taken AX according AB at X and BC at Y. At Y, prove that area of ADX, ADX, this is one triangle, is equal to ACY, this one triangle. See, this is one triangle. We have to solve. Next, we have to solution. We have to write in a solution. What? ABCD is a trapezium. ABCD is a trapezium. And AB is parallel to DC. And AC is parallel to XY. AC is parallel to, this line is parallel to this line. You see here? This line is parallel to this line. That is XY is parallel to AB. We are wrote AC. Then area of triangle ADX and area of triangle ACY. This triangle you see. This triangle ADX and ADY. ACY. We are taken here. Now standing on the same base. Say ADX
and ACY. What is the common we are getting into that? On the baseline, that is AX. See, ADX, this is common line, this is the baseline. And AC, ACY, what is the common? We are getting on that, that is the ADX and that is the common basis, that is AX. And AX is parallel to, that is we have taken, AX is parallel to DC. Then AX is parallel to, that is for DC. Where is DC? This is the DC. AX is parallel to DC we have taken. Then, area of ACY, ACY, say ACY and area of ACX, ACX we are taken, that is ACX and ACY we are taken, then triangle ACX is equal to ACY, then we are taken the common ACY, ACY, what we are taken, ACY as it is, then ACX is equal to ADX, that is equal, AC, that is ACY we are taken, then ADX or ACX, that is change, that is ADX, that are equal. So we remember here, that is for area of ACX is equal to area of ADX. I am replacing here area of ACX in place of that ADX I am putting here. Then a triangle AC, area of ACY. Hence proved ADX is equal to ACY. That is the over of the question number 13. Next I should explain the question number 14. Now the question number 14. In the given figure, this is the given figure. AP is parallel to BQ, that is B and Q. And BQ is parallel to CR. These three parallel lines we are getting. AP is parallel to BQ and BQ is parallel to CR. Then prove that area of AQC, this is one triangle, see this triangle, AQC, this one triangle, and area of PBR, that is one triangle. This one triangle is going like that, and this triangle is going like that. These are the two triangles we have to prove. Next, in the solution we have to write here, what is that? AP is parallel to BQ and CR is parallel to BQ. Then a triangle ABQ, this is one triangle, and PQB, A from here to here and Q, and here to down we have to take, upper to down and triangle, upper to down to triangle, that is ABQ and PQB, these are the two triangles we have taken, the baseline is, that is BQ, on the same base, that is BQ, and same which is parallel also, then AP is parallel to BQ, that is AP is parallel to BQ, then the triangle AQB, ABQ, see here also, we can explain here in the figure also, that is what, we are getting the figure also here, see here, what is that, ABQ, that is ABQ and area of PQB, we have taken, that is equation 1, then similarly triangle BCQ, then triangle downward BCQ and BCQ and QRB. BCQ from middle to down and middle, from middle to down and middle, that is QRB. We have taken, that is equation 2. BCQ and area of QRB, that is equation 2. By adding equation 1 and 2, this equation and this equation left hand side, right hand side and right hand side we have to add. That is first equation 1, ABQ plus BCQ, that is left hand side, is equal to here, is equal to right hand side, that is BQB, PQB and QRB we are taken together. See here, that you have to see ABQ plus BCQ, ABQ plus BCQ, what we are getting? This triangle and this triangle, what is the full part of the triangle? That is AQC. Then we got it is, that is ACQ one triangle. Similarly, you have to take right hand side. This PQB one triangle, that is PQB and QCB. These are the two triangles which is making as a bigger triangle, that is PQC, that is PQB, that is PRB, PBR, that is we have taken, that hence proved. Then the next question number 15th one. Let's see here. So, diagonals AC and BD of a quadrilateral, that is AC and BD are the two diagonals, that is ABCD intersecting at O, in such a way that area of AOD is equal to area of BOC. This is BOC. Area of AOD and BOC, which is taken here, show prove that ABCD is a trapezium. Let's start later in the solution. So ABCD is a trapezium, then AB is parallel to DC, hence we have to prove that. And AC and BD are the two diagonals with intersect at O. Then area of AOD is equal to area of BOC. This is opposite of that. And area of AOD plus area of DOC, this triangle and this triangle we are taken. And BOC and BOA we are taken. BOC and DOA. Say, first this triangle, lower triangle. Second triangle is equal to this triangle and this lower triangle. We are taken here. This triangle to this plus. This plus this. Again this plus this. So we are taken this is here. And after that if we add AOD and COD or DOC, we are taken this. If you add these both, what we will get? That is ADC. What we will get? That is the triangle ACD we are taken. And similarly, if you add these two triangles also, then what we will get? That triangle BCD we will get. These two triangles, if we add in the second part, that we will get, that is BCD. After that, then triangle ACD and BCD are stand on the same baseline. This one triangle and this one triangle. What is the common baseline? That is DC. With AB is parallel to DC, then ABCD is a hence proved. We are getting the equal angles and baseline also common we are getting. Then we can prove that is area of trapezium is equal to ABCD is a trapezium. That is, we caught it in that. Next, the 16th one I should explain here in that. Question number 16. So, let's see here. Question number 16. In the given figure, area of DRC, DRC, this is one triangle, you see here. And DPC, this is one triangle, DPC, that is given in the DPC. DRC one triangle and DPC one triangle. And area of PDP, BDP, PD and P, that is B, D and P, this is the bigger triangle, is equal to A, R, C. That is understood. P, A, that is for B, D, P and A, R, C. This is R we are getting. That is also this one big triangle and this is also very big triangle. Right? Now, we have to see ABCD is show that both the quadrilateral, upper quadrilateral and lower quadrilateral, ABCD and DCPR, this one triangle and ABCD is also one, that is it, they are trapezium. Let's see, AB is parallel to DC and DC is parallel to RP, we are taken here. Then area of DRC is equal to area of triangle, that is DPC, DRC and DPC. Which is, we are taken the same baseline, what is that? DRC and DPC. DRC and DPC. What is the common? See here, DRC, this is one triangle, this here, DC you see, DC. And DPC, this is also we are getting, that is, base is, same base, that is for DC. Right? After that, see here, I will explain, and therefore DCPR is a trapezium. Then area of triangle BDP is equal to area of triangle BDP. See, BDP, this one triangle is equal to this triangle, ACARC, this is BDP and ARC, these are the two triangles we are getting equal here. See, BDP is equal to ARC. Then area of triangle BDP is equal to BDP is equal to DPC and is equal to what we will get means that is what we will get area of ARC minus DRC we have to take then DBC we are subtracting in that ARC minus DRC in that ARC ARC minus DRC if we subtract in this big triangle we have to see here in this big triangle we have to subtract this triangle what is the left that is ADC is left ADC we got this ADC and BDC that is for ADC in this triangle also we will get this part is equal to this okay and in that BDP minus BDP minus BDP see here in a triangle BDP minus DPC BDP minus DPC if you remove in this big triangle you remove this small triangle what is the left BDC left we are written here that is we are taken BDC is left and is equal to this is LHS value this is RHS value in between is equal to is there this is minus sign and so we have solved this also that is we got ADC we got we have subtracted in that then triangle BDC and ADC stands on the baseline that is DC that the two triangles are standing on the baseline that is DC therefore AB is parallel to CD and ABCD is a trapezium hence proved this part has finished and this chapter is also I have done that one finished I will send it the notes also you can write it okay.